Except Osiris, he's very good at it.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I was going to say. Except for Osiris, generally just kind of keeps his level of skill throughout, which I think you'll see his placing will probably end up higher than Spider-Man, unless they end up playing in Grand Finals.
Alright, so first is the projectile phase.
Yeah, so Rob, I'll be interested to see if Navi tries to use this IB for a reflector very often, because it's very laggy, very unsafe, and could get hard punished.
Osiris
doesn't look like he knows very well how to play against the gyro, but it looks like he's a little bit lost and hit by the launch. Shields it a whole bunch that time though.
Ooh,
that was such clean spacing.
Tries to reflect it and just gets hit by them anyways.
He gets hit by two hits instead of just one.
Yeah, dash attack and up smash, bringing him up to bringing Navi up to 67%.
The spacing was very clean there for Osiris.
Osiris' spacing is actually...
He's also so sneaky with these missiles. So sneaky.
And also his C4.
Oh, true, yeah. He does have crazy C4 plays.
Just chasing him down.
Yo.
Jinx.
Yeah, shut up. I don't know. Do we still do that? I think that stopped in middle school. I don't know.
I mean, it's free sodas. Oh,
free sodas. How do you say no to free sodas? The up tilt classic is gonna clean up that stock.
Such a strong move.
Osiris is very good at getting them out of nowhere. You see a lot of players confirm them off grenades or other stuff. Osiris just runs up and hits you. He doesn't care. He also gets a lot of reads with them, I suppose.
Is this gonna kill?
No, that mash, that was quick.
Very quick.
Yo, clean shielding. Was he walking for it, or is he just like canceling his dash into shield really quickly? I can't tell.
Navi struggling to get out of disadvantage, let's see.
But yeah, that's Rob's big weakness, Andrew. Osiris exploiting it very, very well.
Snake is very hard to get back into advantage again.
Okay, so this time Navi opting for the up air, which won't kill Snake. He's a thick boy. Going all the way up there.
Chasing him.
Yeah, yeah. Osiris really does like to recover high, in my experience, so you might have to be aware that Navi can just go right up there, no problem.
Yeah, this thing with Snake, if you can chase him down,
his disadvantage is even worse than Rob's.
Yeah, if we're being honest, but his advantage is just a lot better in general.
I don't know if it's his advantage is better, but Rob's also got an ass recovery, a very bad disadvantage. So it's easy to take advantage of it for both of them. It's really just whoever can win through someone else, it seems like.
Yeah, Zoff has like two projectiles, whereas Snake has like 30.
About 30, I think. 30 is the current
count. Let's count them off. Let's see. Grenades.
Up smash.
Down.
You could say that Cypher is sort of a projectile.
Is F smash?
No, it's just right in front of him. I don't even know what he killed him with right there. Did you see?
I did not. I was too busy counting.
I was trying, but it was a scramble, and Osiris just found a killer, which is pretty...
I think it might have been up tilt.
I don't think so, because I believe it was airborne, but I could be wrong. I could be mistaken.
Up tilt still kills airborne's opponents. It's kind of dumb.
No, I'm saying Osiris was airborne.
He down smashed. Up tilt
midair. It might have been.
He's so good. He just did an up tilt
just,
there.
He found a way.
when there's a will, Osiris will find it.
Interesting.
That's not how to say
it. It might have been up air. Up air is very strong.
Up air is very strong.
Just picks up his own grenade, chucks it in his face. It's good.
Osiris making a nice recovery.
Yo, I gotta talk to Osiris about labbing out what I saw Salem doing the other day. He was placing grenades, like, in the middle, like, he'd put a grenade on either side of himself and get a grab, and then blow up the person into both grenades. Also, that was unfortunate. Navi just ran out of fuel there. He couldn't quite recover.
Oh, no. He actually air dodged up, because he was expecting a tech.
Oh, I see.
He fell all the way back down.
My bad. I thought he ran into fuel.
Well,
they're just gonna go right back to PS2.
The thing is, two of us. One of us that pays attention, and one of us will be here. Moving on into game two.
Just right back in there, PS2.
We're rolling it back every game. Pretty much the same.
Very neutral stage, so they just really want to play.
Osiris does really like this stage, though.
Yeah, I know. I really actually think it's a very good stage for Snake, so I'm surprised Navi was just like, yeah, it's fine. I always try to ban PS2 for Snake.
Yes, this is Nick and Zarek. Your neck, right?
Yeah. The reason being, I think it's so strong. One of the reasons, at least, it's so strong to make it lift up. It's a C4 on the platforms. It covers above and below the platform. A lot of space. One C4 to cover.
Yeah, yeah, the C4 just has such a big blast hitbox, and it's stronger than, like, Shoryuken.
Yeah.
Which is not Shoryuken.
Stronger than Ryu's. Ken's is disturbing. Kills people at 6.
Technically, if you land a sweet spot with Ryu's, it goes stronger than Ken's.
Yeah.
But, regardless, in this explosion,
there are explosions,
and they are happening. You know? Snake just got the power of Michael Bay, you know?
Does. That's his secret power. And Sakurai
Downer
signed a... Wow, that was a very good kill. Osiris had been behind for most of that stock. Just like that, finds his kill.
Now, Osiris is very good at comebacks. I mean, he's Snake. Like,
yeah.
Lives long and deals lots of damage.
Yeah, the odd thing is, Snake's great when he's ahead. Like, he's so good because he loves to kill. He just puts grenades places and he says, hit me, I dare you.
Yeah, I was actually doing like a stream as Falcon, and every time I hit him with an up air, he just hit me with a grenade.
Exactly.
And like, I ended up taking some.
There's not much you can do about it as Falcon either, because you're so big.
Yeah, pretty much.
Falcon, a big boy. Speaking of big boys, Snake out here at 200%, but Navi F's, man.
Commentator's curse, come on, man.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Don't ask how they're living, otherwise they won't be.
Otherwise they won't be.
Done.
So ominous, yeah. I'll kill them myself. So interesting tech that Osiris has there. You can pick up gyro from mad far away with down.
Very good C4 on shield, and then Navi actually air dodging the C4.
I didn't notice that particular interaction, but that is mad good.
Yeah, like just right when Osiris detonated it. Very, very good stuff coming out from both players.
Okay, so Osiris tried to bait him to go up with some of his fuel there and just fast hold back to the stage, getting back safe.
Osiris struggling to find a kill.
Though, at this point, a grab's a guarantee.
Oh, what a good trap.
Yeah, dude, I'm telling you, the C4s, they be sneaking through.
Osiris just not letting Navi take any options.
But a big thing here for Osiris, but Navi's gonna shark him out. Yeah,
oh my
kill.
Goodness!
Osiris gotta stop doing that.
Up brought here. It back. That killed it like 80.
Yeah, we were talking about how strong Snake's up air is, and how strong his up tilt is, and how strong Zelda's up air is, but Rob has an up air of his own.
Yeah,
strong.
They can get like all the way up there.
Yeah,
up
and Rob comes up there real quick. Rocket boost. Look at him go. Says, yeah, you want to ledge trap me? What's a ledge? I'm out.
Peace.
We out. Really good gyro plays there from Navi. Very good setup. Osiris fell into it like 3 or 4 times. Navi had a hit ready for him every single time. That's very good.
Very close to
blowing up his grenade with a big old laser. Tacking on some extra percent, and the laser's no slouch on damage itself. Very close game here. That was a really good Nikita. That's what I'm talking about. He's very sneaky with his Nikitas.
Tech coming up from there. I mean, that was pretty hard to react to.
Yeah, I don't think he thought it was going to hit him. I think he was just totally caught out there.
Well, you got to be ready. Know.